Thursday. We're at Wawa now, and I just gassed up, and Dwayne's putting air in my tires because we're driving separate to Maryland so he can take his mom's car. I'll shoot when we're in Maryland.
Oh, we have the hand. Wait a minute. Oh. Is the hand grabbing my hair?
Oh, right. Scoot over a little bit. Okay, there. Wait a minute. Yay, you guys want to get in the shot? Right.
Oh my God, I have to take a selfie of myself with the hand grabbing my hair. Yeah. Let me see. We got to get a picture of all of us.
Something else in the Maryland.
That's how I did.
Yikes. Aww, it's okay.
Thank you.
get them folded back up into these neat little things. Hey guys, now we're on the last leg of our trip. We're on our way to IKEA. We ate at the Korean bakery earlier, as you saw in the video, and it was so cute and so fun. So we had so much fun in Maryland. We met up with Mark and Mika. I'm gonna put a link below of the video I made for our double date National Harbor. Awesome people. We'll see them again, I'm sure. And yeah, we had a great time with his family. His dog Chase, his parents, cousin, auntie, nephew, everybody. It was fun. Good food, fireworks. Hope you guys had a great 4th. Comment me below with what you did, or send me a link. And let's say bye.
Bye.
Bye. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching. P.S. Look at this cool thing that Mika gave me. It's a gold traveler's notebook. I can't wait to use it. I'm excited because I don't have one. Now I do. Thanks, girl. Love you.